this project is self-propelled laser turret RC laser tank. This project is a Bluetooth control and it is also connected by laser remotely too. For this we need a motorized chassis. We can use a usually 2WD/4WD robot KY008 laser module mounted on a candle and a dual H bridge module which are using L298n powered with 12 volt battery. All this wire with Arduino UNO board and controlled by Bluetooth controller. This is a servo motor which is rotated 180 degree up and 180 degree down, and second servo motor is rotated into left and right 180 degree shift, and it is a edge bridge module which is used to control the battery monitoring and control DC motors. It is Arduino UNO which is connected to the servo motor as a three wire. One is output, one is ground, and one is for VCC. This is connected to the Arduino UNO pin number 4, 5, 6, 7, where 7 and 14 pin is connected to the edge bridge. When we give 7 or 4 pin high, it will be run the laser torrent. And when we give pin number 4 and 2, then it is a low and it is a stop. When all pins are down,